My name is Enrique Ibarra, and this vlog is for anyone experiencing suicidal thoughts. About a year ago, I started to feel like the world was crumbling down onto me. I felt alone, exhausted, and depressed. My friends noticed my change in mood. They noticed I was angered very easily, and I was isolating myself from them. They didn't think too much until I mentioned how hopeless I felt and how I could not take these feelings anymore. One day, all three of them came up to me and asked to talk. Then they asked me, "Are you thinking of suicide?" Together, we called the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline. Though I still face challenges, the days have been much brighter and my life has turned around. If it weren't for my friends and their support, I don't think I would be here. This is Enrique Ibarra signing off. If you, a friend or loved one, are experiencing thoughts of suicide, please call 1-800-273-8255.